Hi and welcome back to another video. So today I am going to show you how to fix the Roblox Error Code 279. So the Roblox Error Code 279 typically occurs when the client or your device is unable to connect to the Roblox game server. So this can happen due to various reasons such as network issues or firewall restrictions. So here are some steps you can try to fix Roblox Error Code 279. First is to check your internet connection. Ensure that you have a stable internet connection, so try opening other websites or apps to verify that your connection is working properly. So if you are on a Wi-Fi network, you can attempt to switch to a different network or just reset your router. Next is to disable third-party antivirus or firewall. Sometimes third-party security software can interfere with the Roblox connection. Temporarily disable any antivirus or firewall software on your device and see if the error persists. So if the error goes away, you may need to configure the software to allow Roblox connections or add Roblox to the list of trusted applications. Next is to reset internet options. So it is, if you're using a Windows computer, you can try resetting the internet options to their default settings. So you just need to open the control panel, search for internet options, and then open it. So in the advanced tab, click on reset and follow the prompts to reset the settings. Restart your computer and check if the error is resolved. So the fourth one is to flash DNS. So flashing the DNS cache can help resolve network-related issues. Open the command prompt as an administrator. Just right-click on the start menu and select command prompt admin. And then try to type the following command and press the enter. The command is flashed on the screen, and once the command executes successfully, restart your computer and try accessing Roblox again. Next is to use a different browser. I'm so sorry. So if you're using a specific web browser to play Roblox, try switching to a different browser. Because sometimes written browsers can have compatibility issues that can cause error code 279. And popular alternatives include Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, or even Microsoft Edge. Next is to disable browser extensions. Browser extensions or add-ons can interfere with Roblox connection. Temporarily disable any extensions related to security or ad blocking and check if the error persists. And if it goes away, you can enable the extensions one by one to identify the specific extension causing the problem and either disable or remove it. So lastly, what you can do is to contact support. So contact Roblox support. So if none of the above steps resolve the issue, it is recommended to reach out to Roblox support for further assistance because they can provide more specific guidelines based on your situation and even help troubleshoot the error code 279. So just remember, error code 279 can sometimes occur due to issues on Roblox servers, in which case the problem is out of your control. Patience may be required until the issue is resolved on their end. So that is all for this video. I hope you learned something, and if you did, please like the video, subscribe to the channel, and click the notification bell button so you won't miss a video. Thank you so much for watching and have a great rest of the day. Bye-bye.